Hey guys and dolls, how's everybody doing today? Today is April the something, April the 19th, and it's bicycle day. So for hashtag party every day, because every day in 2015, we're celebrating something, because sometimes you just need something to celebrate. Today we're celebrating bicycle day. I wanted to take the opportunity today to kind of have a nothing day of video to give just a general sound off call for everybody. That's watching. You know, a lot of people come to this channel or came to this channel for the business videos, and a lot of people have, you know, come and stayed for the kind of the lifestyle or, you know, just general talking videos. I don't know what to call them. I guess vlogs, but it's not like silly vlogs or whatever, but just kind of wanting to know what y'all want to see on the channel. I know I've had several people say that they wanted like some more cooking and food videos, because I've done a couple of those and it's like super simple recipes. I'm not gourmet person at all. I'm about real food, real fast, you know? And so, you know, let me know in the comments area below. I've done like a series where it was, you know, 4 or 5 days of how to do something. Y'all seem to like that. Do you have any suggestions of videos that you want me to do? I've got several that people have asked about in the past that I've just not gotten to yet. I know some of them were like how to clean and store jewelry was one. How to like have a home first aid kit, you know, things that you need to have at home. How, you know, like cleaners and stuff, not non-chemical, because that's silly because everything's a chemical, but you know what I'm saying? Like non-harsh, I guess is the way that I'm supposed to say, household cleaners. And then of course, you know, just small business tips in general. I've had some people, you know, submit some different things. So those are going to be coming up specifically, but I'm just interested to know what y'all would like to see here on the channel, because I have a very avid following of a few people, and I like that a lot. And so I want to give y'all, you know, what you want. That's what this channel is all about. Marnie had made a comment early this week, and I made a video about it a few days ago. You know, just in general about that and calling people out to just say, hey, you know, this is a viewer-directed channel. And I really want to do, you know, what y'all like. Also, some things that just came to my mind, are there enough women out there that want to see more makeup tutorials? I mean, is that even relevant? Guys, what do y'all want to see? You know, do you want to see like a woman's point of view on so-and-so topic, you know, whatever it might be? Would that be helpful to you? Or do you just want to, you know, be here for just kind of, you know, business tips and things like that? So just let me know in the comments below, because it's not that I'm at a loss so much, but I really want to, again, have this be a viewer directed channel. So every once in a while, I like to just give a general, you know, shout out, calling out to everybody, you know, of what y'all want to do. And let me know about shout outs. I've got one that I'll be doing next week. And then I don't have any shout outs for the map. For Eat's a Map. So y'all be sure to let me know, you know, if you've got any shout outs that you want me to do. It can be for you, for someone else. It can be just, you know, your channel. It can be for your website. It can be birthday, anniversary, first day, college. I don't care, whatever it might be. So just let me know in the comments below, and go and take a ride on your bicycle today. So you guys and dolls have a delicious, delightful, delirious day. I'm looking forward to seeing y'all's comments below, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.